Sunday afternoon,
Sunday afternoon, yes.
Okay, right here, this gentleman is one of the fine accordionists that played there. He was also for a period of time, he was part owner. The place had music so many days, so, you know, sometimes one of the players couldn't make it, so they used to alternate. And as a result, this place, Valtaro, accumulated some very fine accordionists. With us today is Emilio Chiesa, who played there. He also recorded with them. And what is very interesting, the region in Italy from where they came also produced so many fine accordionists that came to the United States. My teacher, Peter Spagnoli, there was Emilio's good friend, Celso Pellegrini, phenomenal accordionist, gentleman by the name of Aldo Bruschi. The town in Italy produced the gentleman that wrote the song. Song Domino, written by Louis Ferrari, who lived in Paris, but originally from Borgotaro. In France, he was known as Louis Ferrari. And his relative was Tony Morena, who also was a phenomenal musette player in Paris. So, the town in Italy produced many accordionists, some of them that came here, and they played in Valtaro. And today I have the honor of playing a song that Emilio wrote, and it's a very beautiful piece of music that I hope you're going to enjoy. And Emilio has written many, many compositions, and we're going to talk about it a little bit later. Okay, here we go. This piece is called Waltz in D.
Thank you.
piece of music, beautiful harmony. Emilio, I hope you did justice to it.
Yeah.